Windows are a great asset to your home. Natural light and ventilation dramatically improve your quality of life. But what about thermal performance? Legislations usually focus on insulation properties. However, windows should be evaluated by their energy balance. Simply, this means solar gains minus heat losses. Solar gains depend on the share of solar irradiation passing through the window, indicated by its solar factor. On cold days, this should be maximized. But on warmer days, we need lower solar gains and ventilative cooling. Heat losses depend on the outside temperature and how easily heat can escape through a window. This is indicated by thermal transmittance and air permeability. The lower these values are, the better the insulation. And using shutters during cold nights improves insulation further. So, for optimal energy balances all year round, openable windows with adaptable shades are a must. But solar irradiation depends on the window's orientation. And like temperatures, these vary widely across Europe. It's the window's installation placement that defines which window characteristic matters most. So there you have it. Windows are different from other construction products. Their value cannot be reduced to insulation properties. Their solar gains and ventilative cooling matter too, if not more. Think about that.